What's going on YouTube? It's Bandwagon Bam here with Mama Wagon. We are reacting to Dave Black. Because everybody be in the comments saying, Bam, Dave Black. I can't actually say who done that because there's too much of you. Like, I would give you a shout if it was like a couple of you, but there's too much. Like, it's mad at me. Dave is Dave, as you don't know, because we just reacted to him.
Was it a Streatham one?
Yeah, but I don't know what this one's about. Probably black people. It says black in it, I'm just... And you know, I clubbed with Dave, yeah? He doesn't do like a mad sentence after his song. It's like Dave Hangman, Dave Streatham.
It's just one thing.
Yeah.
Just light. Literally. You just need to work it out from there.
But let's get straight into the video, innit? Party. I snuck a nine up in that party. I just fucking built the party. I booked weed and stink.
No, you might be right because it's got African kind of clothing.
Yeah, yeah, the culture.
Mm-hmm. They look like they're in.
I don't know.
It's not in this country, that's for sure, because they look too pretty, massa. And we definitely want to see no horses in no damn river over here.
Black is beautiful, black is excellent, black is pain.
Yes, well done, Dave. You know something? Black is beautiful and I'm proud to be black.
A lot of us are proud to be black now, anyway.
Look, black is beautiful, black is excellent, black is pain, black is joy, black is evidence. It's working twice as hard as the people you know you're better than, because you need to do double what they do so you can level them.
That's so true. And I wish you lot all black boys would actually sit down and listen to this song. But the first bit anyway, it seems very touching and I think we all need to watch it, listen to it and absorb everything he's saying.
You know, this reminds me of Spice, the Spice song.
What Spice song?
Spice, you know, the Jamaican artist.
Yeah.
She done a song like this, like talking about black.
Oh yes, and when they thought that she actually coloured herself,
yeah.
But she didn't.
Yeah. I thought she bleached.
Yeah, I remember you was cussing her.
Better than, because you need to do double what they do so you can level them. Black is so much deeper than just African American. Our heritage been severed, you never got to experiment with family trees. Could they teach you about famine and greed and show you pictures of our fam on their knees? Tell us we used to be barbaric, we had actual queens. Black is watching child soldiers getting killed by other children, feeling sick like, oh shit, this could have happened to me.
Yeah,
wow.
Because all of this is mad, you know, because all the like new show now are black people killing each other. Fair enough, yeah. That's what it is here. But back in the days, it was just the white people whipping us.
Yeah.
So that's just
And we was actually a community then when they were treating us like whatever. We was a community, we was all stick together. So what happened? Where did we lose? We lose our identity somewhere down the road.
They're trying to brainwash us to think.
Yeah, but we lose our identity.
They're trying to brainwash us to think one another are enemies, but it's not.
No, but we're stupid as well.
I'm not saying white people are enemies, but you know them.
No, it's my brainwashing. But what I'm saying, us black people are stupid because we're now killing each other.
Literally.
Right? So there you go, you need to reflect.
Your mummy watching, telling stories about your dad and your niece. The black of the berry, the sweet of the juice. The king dies, the black of the killer, the sweet of the news.
And yeah.
Again. That is it. Fam, you might not gonna make me pause this spare because you might just chat crap if I miss the line. Sometimes it does. I miss the lines just to miss the lines, like.
But he's actually telling the truth from Rice, and that I think this is a very powerful song.
Yeah.
It's a very, very deep and powerful song, and we need to reflect on our behaviours and our culture and the way we are losing our identity because we kind of lost it still.
Bury the sweet in the juice. The king dies, the black of the killer, the sweet in the news. And if he's white, give him a chance, he's ill and confused. If he's black.
Literally, do you hear that?
He's probably armed, you see him shoot. Look. Black is growing up around a barbershop. Mommy saying stay away from trouble, you're in yard a lot. Studying for ages, appreciating the chance you got. Cause black is in your blood and you ain't even got the heart to stop. Black is stepping in for your mother because your father's gone. They're standing by your children when you haven't proven karma wrong.
Achoo, am I talking about achoo?
Dave is actually one of the smartest rappers out.
No man, he's on point.
Like he ain't.
You see what rubbish I just listened to? Like, I paid ballots, that was. This is what you're talking about. This is truth and rights. This is where we need to get back to and remember where we are.
Yeah, I like these still.
Black is doing all of the above, then going corner shopping, trying to help a lady cross the road to have her walking off. Black is growing up around your family and making it. They're being forced to leave the place you love because they're hating it. People say you fake the shit, never stayed to change the shit. But black is being jealous, you'd be dead if you had stayed in it. Black is struggling to fight. find your history or trace the shit. You don't know the truth about your race because they're erasing it.
That's what I'm saying. Yes. That's what I'm saying.
Because half of these things that we're using as technology, do you know it's black people actually invented it? But they're not going to let you know that.
They're going to let you know that.
They're not going to, because they want them to be more up there. We're underneath and they're up there. And we need to remember where we are. We're up there too. We're not down there, sir. We're up there as well.
That's what I'm saying. Like what I just said, yeah. With the saying, with black people killing each other, cool, that's what's happening here. But before that, it was the white people that was just ripping us. And nobody's got hatred towards that. And like, they're trying to change the fact that actually happened. Like, all the media is just trying to throw
it. They're trying to erase what actually happened.
All they're trying to throw on the media is black people are killing each other. Okay.
But we're stupid.
But, no, we're not stupid. We're very smart. But the white people was there with us.
Excuse me. We're very smart. We're not smart no more. We've, as I said, we're losing our identity, because if we two had smarts up here, we wouldn't be killing each other.
Yeah.
Come together as back in the days when we were slaves and they came as a community to fight the negative people.
Yeah.
But we're not. We're actually working on side of them because we're killing each other. We are. So you need to think, are we smart? No, we're losing our identity. Bring back the identity. This is what the song is about. Bring it back. Be proud of who you are, what you achieve. Because remember, you black boys and young black girls have to work harder than the white children.
Yeah.
Simple. And I don't care, it's not a race thing, it's a fact. And anytime you're not in trouble at school, what are the first thing they're going to do? Kick on the old. And then you end up in them centres. Are they going to do that to a white child? Very, very rare. Very rare, because they say you're disruptive. So they need to take you as a disruptive child and take you and put it somewhere else. And then you congregate and then you do shoppingness.
Yeah.
Simple.
Literally, that's it.
Black has got a sour fucking flavour, here's a taste of it. But black is all I know, there ain't a thing that I would change in it.
Hyena.
No.
Ooh.
Stones.
Look, black ain't just a single fucking colour, man, it shades to it. Her hair's straight and thick, but mine's got waves in it. Black is not divisive, they've been lying and I hate this shit. Black has never been a competition, we all hate this shit. Black is deadly. Black is when you're freezing in your home and you can't get sleep, but never feeling empty, cause...
That's, what are you saying is actually a deep lifestyle? Like,
deep.
Like, that's actually life.
Deep.
Deadly. Black is when you're freezing in your home and you can't get sleep, but never feeling empty, cause you got 20 cousins in your country living stress-free, walking for their water daughter wrapped inside a bed sheet. Black is distant, it's representing countries that never even existed while your grandmother was living. Black is my Ghanaian brother, reading into scriptures, doing research on his lineage, finding out that he's Egyptian. Black is people naming your country.
What?
Egyptian.
Research on his lineage, finding out that he's Egyptian. Blackest people naming their countries and what they trade most. Coast of Ivory, Gold Coast, and the Grain Coast. But most importantly, to show how deep all of this pain goes. West Africa, Benin, they call it Slave Coast. Black is so confusing for the culture, they're in love with it. They take our features when they want and have their fun with it. Never seem to help with all the things we know would come with it. Loud in our laughter, silent in our suffering. Black is being strong inside the face of defeat. Poverty made me a beast. I battled the law in the streets. Well, you will struggle, but your struggle ain't a struggle like me. Well, how can it be when your people gave us the odds that we beat? I mean,
that's, this is actually right.
1 minute. Wait. Me come back.
Yeah, as they saying, David's actually like, wait, let me just rewind it a bit.
Well, you will struggle, but your struggle ain't a struggle like me. Well, how?
Like, and you know, it's mad, yeah. If you speak to a black person, yeah, like from the end, your stories are so similar, it's mad. Because, like, even though we live, like, example, Dave could live in Streatham and I could live in Peckham, yeah, but our stories would be the same, like, if we lived together.
Mm-hmm.
With, like,
same struggles?
Yeah.
It's just that because you live in a different area doesn't mean that you're not going to have the same struggle as another counterpart in a different area.
It's mad. Like, if you were to speak to someone, like, properly, you'll know that you lot ain't so much different.
No, if not, you've got more in common than you ever actually thought you had.
Literally.
Can it be when your people gave us the odds that we beat? I mean, fucking hell. What about our brothers that are stuck in jail that could have busted bail? They held a burden, got to live with it. Black is being guilty until proven that you're innocent. Black is saying free my fucking niggas stuck inside the prison cells. They think it's funny, we ain't got nothing to say to them. Unconditional love is strange to them, it's amazing. And black is like the sweetest fucking flavor, here's a taste of it. But black is all I know, there ain't a thing that I would change in it.
The truth.
I'm proud. I'm actually proud to be black. We have got a lot of positiveness at the moment. It's unfortunate that we've got black and black crime, but it's for us as a community, black community, to change it. And that have nothing to say about your upbringing, your parentage or nothing, because sometimes it's not down to your parents, it's down to you. You make your life choices sometimes. Sometimes it's out of your hands, and I understand that, but we do make our life choices. It's only you can make it, things better. And if all of us come together as one, as what's the word, I can't remember what the Jamaican one is. Again.
No English.
Yeah, that ain't got nothing to do with it. But I can't remember the saying of the Jamaican one. I'm sure somebody will heads up to me. But at the end of the day, we are one.
What Jamaican?
There's something that on the crest of Jamaica's crest, and they always say, I think it's out of many, we are one, or something like that.
I know.
If I'm wrong, I'm sure somebody's going to tell me. But what I'm saying, we all need to come together as a black community and be better. Because at the moment, we're failing.
I remember hearing on the radio is, together we stand, divided we fall.
Yeah, I agree with that, but I think the one in Jamaica one is, I think out of many, we are one. Because obviously in Jamaica we've got different race, white, Asian, Oriental and black. So basically I think that's what they're saying, out of many, we are one, or something on that line. I'm sure someone's going to tell me, but very, very, very positive, loving it. 10 out of 10.
It's true, because the message was so strong. How can you not
give it
10 out of 10?
Yeah,
and like, the people that probably dislike the songs are probably little
punk ass niggas but can't understand shit.
It's not even niggas, it's probably them ones that sit in the offices.
But it's not even that. I don't even think that. Sometimes, you know, that some actually Caucasian people will tell me, I said, it's a very nice song, it's positive.
I said the one that sit in the offices and
what hate offices?
Black people. The people in the government. The ones that actually hate black people. The racist ones. The people that are high up there, they're probably in there disliking, like, damn, he's onto us. So Dave, carry on producing.
Big up, Dave. It was such a powerful song. I'm loving it.
Literally. But guys, now we are going to react to S1 Fake Club. So make sure you tune into the next video. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So like, subscribe, turn on the notifications, and we're gone.
Party. I snuck a night up in that party. I just fucking built the party. I put weed and stink.